The day is here. The match everyone has been talking about, and with good reason. Two teams of strong pedigree, rich in talent, on the cusp of going head-to-head in a highly significant confrontation with so much to play for. How will it pan out? It's coming up live. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And hopefully we're in for a treat of a match on this Halloween. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, I was told my treat was having a day off, but actually I'm pleased to be here because this should be a really good game.
Mane. And here's Brozovic. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Anderson Talisca plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Played in by Brozovic. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Brozovic taking. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then what a finish by Ronaldo. He just seems to have a great understanding of where to place himself in the box. That's a very good goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Mohamed Al-Kuwaikibi. Wijnaldum. Well, no way through. Mane. That's excellent defending following the cross. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Gray. And it's still on for him. And giving it away. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Did really well to get through. And still they wait for the chance. And crossed in there. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Ronaldo. Well, they get themselves level here. And caught by the keeper. Al-Ghanam. Ronaldo. And Ronaldo takes on the shot. Oh, from miles out, he's done it. How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique. Wondrous! So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Gray. They keep plugging away. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And it's gone behind for the corner. And over it comes, and dealt with it nicely. Mane. Oh, fine stop. So the corner played into the box. An alert reaction to tip it over. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him!
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And space to exploit, maybe. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the shot. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, threat averted. Ronaldo. Unable to keep the ball. Advantage played. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Dembele. Textbook defending inside the box. Anderson Talisca. Attacking with vigour. And angling it back. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Who's going to get on the end of it? And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.
Well, he's been so effective today. He's scored goals, he's created chances, and he's had so many touches in the top third of the pitch. He's been brilliant.
So back underway here into the second half. This is looking threatening. And forcing the error. Mane. Otavio now. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Azazi. Now Dembele. Regained possession. Sultan Al Ghanam.
Oh, good work by the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Gray. And a strong tackle. Good weight on that pass. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Gray. Gray. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Oh, given away. And still an opportunity. Telles. Sadio Mane now. Brozovic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Really good build-up, but no end product. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, they need to get bodies back. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Substitution time it is here. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, showing really good width here. Can he do it? Sadio Mane off the flank. Reading it well. Telles. The delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. Mane. And return to Telles. Otavio. And a tidy ball. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Alex Telles. Return to Mane. It's with Alex Telles. Corner awarded. Who can they pick out? Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Ten minutes to go. Telles. Here's Ronaldo. And he read it well, intercepting it. Henderson. Hamdan Al-Shamrani. Dembele. Off the post and back in play. And he did what he had to do defensively. Oh, tremendous vision.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Wijnaldum. In search of space.
Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Oh, foul play, says the referee. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Giving the ball away. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Al-Shamrani. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Top form. Yeah.